roadways and plow across France to Paris. Liberation's coming soon.
All right. Finally, I can make it back here. Thank you guys for tuning in for my last episode. I know we didn't get as much views, but what's crackalacka, my dudes? I'm SKX Sharkbait, and welcome back to some World War II. Now, today we're gonna come into the second episode because, well, not the second episode, but the second campaign mission. Last time I accidentally.
Fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good.
I accidentally deleted the last. Pearson. The last gameplay, so I have to do this all again.
Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marinier.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey.
Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marinier.
Well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marinier, we own the roadway. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move!
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Alrighty, let's do this. Operation Cobra, July 25th, 1934. Good to have Zussman back.
Let's go! Let's go!
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
Got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling.
I don't.
Tight, boys. It's gonna get rough.
Zussman.
What else is new?
Zussman.
Pearson likes you,
like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go. Let's go.
I don't think Zussman's all right. He should be waiting out again, but it's all good.
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey. How about barbecue, eh?
Poor guys.
Never stood a chance. I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. We got the printing press, electron microscope,
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way!
Stukas, inbound!
Missiles.
Me out of that!
Clear the tank!
Oh. We gotta get the fudge out of Dodge! Go!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's black fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those stupid.
Ow. Oh god, I'm so used to siege. I'm trying to lean, I can't. Look at the deck. Ah. Pop in a frag. Eat some of me. Just kidding, don't. Whoa! Back off. Ow. Alright, use the medkit. Use the stinking medkit. Ah. Pop in a frag. Oh, I can lean. Not much, though. Pop in a second medkit. Alright. Oh, what? That should not be. Oh. Ah, stupid flinch. Jesus, man, where are you? I also need my ammo. My ammo's over there. What's up, man? Thank you. I'm actually gonna heal now. I'm at red health. Where's the last one? Oh, okay. Alright, that should be. Oh my. Get over the window.
Moving to the second floor!
Easy.
Push into the field! We need to rally with our tanks! Spread out!
I like this car. Pretty good. It is a sniper rifle after all. Sort of. Not so far range as I like it to be though.
Move! Push him back!
Get shot! Man, you can't shoot through the leaves? That's stupid. Oh, that's a headshot. What? Oh, no.
Get out.
Oh.
They're on the run. Keep pushing.
All right, they shot him. I need ammo. I need ammo, Turner. Please, let go. Thank you. Alright. I like this gun. It's pretty good.
There's the flat gun.
Cause it's good far ranges.
Armor needs our support. We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line.
Get into the flat gun. Ooh, is this extra ammo and stuff? Yep, my kit.
There's the AA gun. Let's clean up these grounds and help our tanks out. Get on that black gun and take out those Stukas. Those bombers are killing our armor.
All right, go. Come on.
1 o'clock. Good. Keep firing.
Good. There's three.
Guy on the radio sounds pissed. Crowds don't know what's happening. More coming in. Deadhead.
Blown up.
Direct hit.
They're
on to us.
Yes.
Attacking our position. Target destroyed.
All right, that was the second one.
Coming in hot.
Yes. Nice. I have terrible aim. Because I keep thinking that they're closer than what they actually are.
Keep firing. Nice.
Oh.
8 o'clock.
Nice. All right. Keep taking out these Stukas.
1 o'clock, high. Hit him, Daniel.
No.
That's all of them. Good job, Daniels.
Nice. Good job.
Hey, Perez.
Hey, Perez.
Hey. Okay?
They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Zussman, you're with me. Come on.
Alrighty.
Hey, Perez says pack 38.
Go.
German artillery. Tank killers. Did you read the briefing? What are we supposed to do against tank killers? I was wondering that myself.
We could be smarter than them, honestly.
It's one of ours. P-47.
Oh, no.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
Oh, over here. We've got a vantage point.
Why don't you think it's called World War?
Get out your binoculars. There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard.
They're getting shot. Everyone, how are they not dead?
I got eyes on two packs. Daniel, take out those crews.
Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniel. First pack crew is dead. There's one more.
My guy steadies so that he slows down time.
Those pack 38 crews are down. Our tanks are moving up.
Spark up the rest of the crowds in the trenches. I'm empty. Reloading.
Oh. Oh, go. See, I like Pearson because he spots them out. Blowing up, actually. Oh, that's just a bottle. A crazy collab. No, I can't. Alright. Yeah, let's stick around. I have two sniper rifles, it's not a good idea, but you know, it doesn't really matter. Well, that was a collateral.
All clear! Watch out! Friendly tanks coming over the trench!
Use some help!
You have what you need, pal.
Position just past the hedges.
Ah, never mind. I have enough.
Everyone fall in! Fall in!
Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward!
Alright.
MG-42s! Stay behind the tanks! He's down! Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
Make sure that no one goes in here because that would really screw you up.
Gunner, target that MG42 nest, right side, fire!
Nice, 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 nice. Oh, MGs. Yes, please.
You okay?
Back off. I was going to heal, or I think I actually did heal. Yeah, I did. I should have gotten rid of my car. A sniper rifle. Where is it? Alright, good. Oh, that's one of our guys. Mabby! Hey, tell me where they are.
Incoming! Allied tank is down! Taking fire from Pack 38! Need eyes on them! We can't advance until those Pack 38s are down!
Go. Nice job, Zossman. Nice job. You wanna go big gun, don't you? Alright. He's dead? Alright.
Pick up a scoped rifle and hit those packs.
I already got one. Oh, they're cars. That doesn't matter. Alright, nice.
Thanks for the fire support, Daniel.
Yep.
You can't hold any more, buddy. Light up those trenches.
Alright, yeah. Time to run in with my MG15.
Can you get up there and clear those trenches? Everyone move up and clear those trenches.
Nah. I'm gonna shoot.
Down. Get the fuck down! Secure the damn enemy, Daniels!
Alright, they're secured. Oh, I gotta keep going.
Hey, it's Turner! You're alright!
Alright, good. At least Turner's okay. I like him, actually.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right. Snap to it. Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Guess I got to drive. Oh yeah, time to drive.
Hey, which way to Marinier?
Excuse me, I was here first. Yeah. I'm just gonna follow this guy. Oh! Woohoo!
No, we're right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first.
Oh, whoa! This does not handle pretty well.
Look out!
Whee!
Keep going!
Oh! Oh! Oh, you're dead. Oh, that's a tank.
Taking fire! Reinforcements! Pin down!
Don't worry, I'm coming! I'm coming, guys! Just go. It's okay, we'll be there soon. Oh! Get in there! Ah! No, 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 no. Yeah. Wee!
Suspect! Grab the wheel!
Yeah.
Get out the gun!
Time to shoot some fools. Die!
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on us.
Yeah, we gotta get to Charlie.
Road's blocked!
There's an opening, hold on! Enemy troops!
Go, go. Alright, I'm just gonna keep firing in a straight line. Just to hope that I kill some dudes. Alright.
Straight ahead, take him out!
Yep. Got him.
Almost there, hang on!
Ah, oh, I should've shot the end.
Charlie's company, you got a house! They're all over the house! More coming in!
Time to kill some fools.
Don't let up!
Well, my gun's overheated. Oh! Die! Everybody! Oh!
All clear!
Sorry, Private. I did not mean to shoot you. Oh, friendly fire.
We gotta stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant? Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride.
Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Oh, yeah. First light. Marinier. We got this.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
Ah, shoot. I didn't even do any mementos, but... It's okay. All right, I would have gotten an achievement for that, but I already did this, and yeah. So, if you guys liked it, please hit the like button. Well, more like smack it in the face, if you know what I mean. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. I love the support and showing the community great love. And if we get to 100 subscribers, I will do a good giveaway with some Nerf guns. My Xbox 360 with some games and some controllers, and then at least 2 to 3 to 4 gift cards if I can get some. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode or next video. See ya!